Good doing, everybody, and welcome back to XPA Gaming. My name is Tatsuda, and welcome back to Story Lore Saturday, where it's not about the games and the gameplay, but about the stories they tell. Well, we are back with Dynasty Warriors 8 Extreme Edition in the Lubu Saga. And where we left off, we actually got into the good graces of Liu Bei. And, well, we still want a land that we want, that we can call our own. So, what we did, is we waited until Liu Bei left the castle. And now, it's our turn to take it over. Introducing the new character, Lu Lingqi. If I pronounce that correctly, I have no idea. Lu Lingqi is the daughter of Lu Bu. And, well, she's a bit of a hard ass, so. I'm sorry, boys. Well, let's get going. We'll equip her with some decent weapons, if we can. And we can't. But at least we'll give her 2 iron pikes. Like I said, she's a hard ass. Like I said, she's a hard ass. My lord, it's a fine day to attack a castle, is it not? Oh, why am I crying? I lost many friends in the last battle, but somehow I survived. I won't let them die in vain. I will survive and witness your glory on their behalf. It's so cold. I don't know how much longer I can take this. First off, let's see if we can actually buy some decent weapons for... Let's see, this has flash 4. I'm saying this one! So let's equip that one real quick. There we go, we have a decent one and a, well, let's call it a bad one, but we'll manage. That castle is empty, so it's perfect for the taking. Better's no time than now. Xiapi Castle would be wasted on the likes of Liu Bei. It's only worthy of our lord. I heard that Cao Cao had told Liu Bei to go fight Yuan Shu. Talk about a tough situation. I thought him being gone would make things easier, but he left behind more troops than I thought. The defeats we experienced are due to bad luck. There's no other way to explain why Lord Lubu could lose. Lord Lubu is supreme. I'll always follow him. It looks like CIP Castle is prepared to fight. So much for trying to attack while they're away. I can't agree with you more. That's a castle known for its defenses. We won't be able to force our way in. The defeat at Dingtao is something I'll never forget. I certainly hope we can turn things around. No matter how mighty he is, Lord Lubu is still a father who cares for his daughter. He must be worried about her. I feel sorry for Master Zhang Liao, having to be responsible for her safety. Going to attack while the landholder is gone again? I don't know, it just doesn't seem feel right. Yeah, and this time we're taking it away from Liu Bei. Can't help but feel guilty about it. Yes, we got a good reputation. Doing this is going to make us look bad. And that's pretty much the whole gist of it, isn't it? I mean, Liu Bei is the man with virtue and decency, and Lady Lu Lingqi is Lu Bu's daughter. Did you know that? I knew she reminded me of someone. Yeah, apparently she trained herself how to fight so she could be useful to her father. Well, isn't that sweet? You boys sure like talking. I hope you just be just as relaxed when we set out for the battle. Forgive me, my lady. If Liu Bei is away from Xiapi Castle, does that mean no one's there? No, I heard that Zhang Fei is defending it. This is going to be one hard fight. Master Chen Gong is knowledgeable about the enemy. You already knew that Zhang Fei and Cao Bao don't get along. Yeah. So this is going to be one tough battle. But as usual, we'll persevere. Master Lu Bu has already recovered from his recent defeat. This is no surprise, for I always knew he had a strong mind. It is his great strength, both mental and physical, that fuels us. May we capture CIP in his name. To be honest, I do feel it's a bit underhanded to attack while Liu Bei is away. However, things will go more smoothly while he's away. We better move quickly before he returns. We're going to take Zhu Province while Liu Bei and Yuan Shu are busy fighting each other. We'll start with CIP. If Liu Bei comes back sooner than expected, we'll just crush him. I wish to lead an attack. I'll capture the castle at CIP before you know it. Fine, just don't get yourself killed. Open the gates! Ouch! First of all, this quickly disable the unit commanders. Lego boys! There we go! I'm trying to quickly eliminate the enemy officers. Oh boy. Alright, there we go. That's two more down. And Leo P. There we go. Another one bites the dust. The enemy officers are the ones that I really want to take down. So, another one down, and another one down, and another one down. Well, I don't know about unstoppable, but I'm doing the best I can. So, yeah, we're doing pretty good. Yeah, that's the part I'm actually afraid of. There needs to be a staircase down there, down here somewhere. There we go. Come on, boys! I'll give you the good old spanking! I really need to figure out how to get through this castle. There we go. Alright, another officer down. Lego! Luling Chi is actually one of the characters I really do not know that much about. As far as I know, she doesn't appear in the Romance of the Three Kingdoms books. And so I wish I could give you guys some trivia. I am playing with her because I wanted to show you what she's like as a person and as a character, but yeah, I can't really tell that much about her, which is actually a pretty damn shame because Well, she's the daughter of Lu Bu, she says. And I do not know who the mother is, first of all. I do believe it's Diao Chan, but I am not completely sure. She's more of a. He didn't want her father to notice. Father to notice her. Which you can't really blame her. Her father is Lu Bu, so that's a logical conclusion. Anyway. There we go. Yes. So the victory conditions have changed. Let's actually look at them. My God, this castle's a maze. Let's see. We need to beat both. We need to beat you and Shu. Ah, come on. Well, you guys heard Zhang Fei say. Well, I think I had a little much to drink last night. Funny fact, though. Zhang Fei's actually the type of guy who would drink a lot. It's an actual decent story behind it. Come on. Yeah, sure, boy. Good. Oh God, Guan Yu, oh God, the God of War himself. Quickly beat him, quickly beat him. I really want him as quickly gone as possible. How about no, bitches? There's Zhang Fei. If we can defeat him and Liu Bei, we'll be done. But Zhang Fei is one of Zhang Fei is one of Liu Bei's three brothers in arms, and. Well, he has a very gentle heart. He has a very big problem. I wouldn't say big problem with liquor, but. Uh, Well, I think I did pretty decent, Bob. There we go. So Zhang Fei really loves them booze, if you know what I mean. There he is. Almost there. Woohoo, that was close. After seizing Xiaobi from Liu Bei, Lu Bu went on to quickly take control of the province. Losing his home in addition to his family being held hostage, Liu Bei immediately proposed peace with Lu Bu. Lu Bu agreed and returned to Liu Bei's family to him and gave him the lands of Xiao Pei. The following year, Yuan Xiu proclaimed himself emperor and raised an army in order to defeat Liu Bei. He realized he was at a disadvantage. Liu Bei requested Lu Bu to intervene with Yuan Shu on his behalf. Yuan Shu was nothing more than a mere insect of no value to Lu Bu. However, for Lu Bu, there was a pleasant nature to Liu Bei's request that he hadn't experienced lately. Being requested by another to display his strength, that was the joy of his immense power. Lu Bu promised to help Liu Bei and headed towards Yuan Xiu's camp at Suochun. Zhang Liao, Qian Gong, and Lu Lingxi hurried towards the front lines together with Lu Bu. The army of the demon would display its might against the army of the usurper. And that's all. Slowly but surely, our tale will come to an end, and it's not bad. It's just, it is what it is, right? In the next battle, I think I will take Zhang Liao with me, because we haven't played with him for a while, and it's, I want to keep things fresh and interesting for you guys. But that does it for this Story Lore Saturday. We are on Twitter, we are on Discord, we are on Twitch, we are on the PlayStation community, so get your daily dose of XPA right there. And as always, my name has been the Almighty Tetsuda from XPA Gaming, and I will see y'all on the flip side. Take care, everybody. Mm-hmm.